the little Bill Withers for y'all today. And he actually passed away this past Friday. So he did a few great hits. And one of them that we sing over and over that's fitting for right now is Lean On Me. And so that just kind of leads into, I just want to be sure y'all are doing okay, that everything's going well. If you need anything, if you're having technology problems, if you're just struggling right now, if you just need some outside connection, you just need someone to talk to, email me, send me a remind. All of y'all, I sent that remind out again. Several of y'all were already in my remind, but several of y'all added that we're not already. Just send me a message and let me know what's going on. If you feel like you're getting behind in your work, if you feel like you're being overwhelmed with work, if you just need some help, if you just need someone to vent to, if you just want to tell me, have a good day, Miss Gordonette, anything like that, please feel free to use Remind, use your email, send me a message if you want to. I hope everything's going well for y'all. I hope that I've been checking most of y'all's journals that are doing it on Google Slides or on Google Docs, and I'm seeing that you're doing your work. And some of y'all, I may have sent little reminders, hey, you're getting a few days behind, be sure you keep it up to date. If you spend 15 minutes a day, you should be able to stay up to date on it. And some of y'all weren't writing very much, and so I may have sent you a message that said, hey, be sure and write more. I may start leaving y'all some notes in the journals. Some of y'all have really cool things that you're writing about. I really liked what a lot of y'all did on Friday. We had kids that did trash around the house. They went and did dishes. Someone built a deck and they helped their dad build a deck. One person wrote about playing Uno with their family. Some really cool things happening. I really enjoyed reading what you were writing about, all of that. Several of y'all even put that you read, that you haven't read in a really long time. And so you read, and I'm so excited about those. All of them I was really excited about. So a couple of really cool things coming up. Well, one really cool and one, we'll have to figure out how it works out. So tomorrow I'm scheduling some Zoom time slots. And so I'm going to have a time slot for certain class periods. It is not mandatory. It's just to hop on there, check in with each other. We might see if a few people want to share some of their journal entries. It's not mandatory. So if you have another Zoom that you need to go to for another class, or you're busy, you have stuff going on at home, you can't make it, that's totally fine. You don't have to come, but I'm dividing it by class periods. Like, I'm chunking a few class periods together, but they'll take place at 1, at 1:30, at 2, and at 2:30 tomorrow. And so they'll be spread out. So if you can't, if you're assigned in one class period, like if it's 7th and 8th period are at the 2:30 slot, but you have another teacher Zoom, hop into my 1 o'clock slot. But don't come to all 4, okay? So watch tomorrow morning's video before you just hop into a Zoom. Be sure to watch my video, and I'll give you all the instructions on how to do that and which class period goes what. And I'll send you the Zoom meeting code and the password, so we don't have any creepers come into our meeting. I haven't had that happen, but I've heard it happen. So we'll be sure we keep the creepers out. One other thing, journal entries. So Wednesday, I'm going to start like checking journal entries. And so I will tell those of you that are doing it on paper, which is completely fine, you keep on doing that, I will tell you which ones I'm going to need you to take a picture of and send to me on Wednesday. So I just want y'all to know ahead of time that that's coming up on Wednesday. Be sure all your journals are up to date by Wednesday. So y'all hop off of this, do your little question on the Google form, and fill that in so that I can take attendance for the day that you were here, and do your 15 minutes of writing. Y'all have a good day. I will see y'all tomorrow. I look forward to Zooming with y'all tomorrow. Talk to y'all later.